are watching My Limitless World by Summer. I'm here for making my own video. What are you saying? After a lot of
time.
So after a lot of time. After a lot of time we got to the point that today my brother is going to share one of his collection with you, which is going to be
Avengers and Spider-Man book collection.
So yeah guys, if you don't know, my brother is a die-hard fan of Avengers and Marvel and all that stuff, and I guess most of the boys like it. So guys, today he is having part one of his Avengers activity book collection. So he is going to share that all stuff with you, and now I'm going because I'm not at all interested with them. So yeah,
okay, bye.
Carry on, bye.
Hey, I am going to share my Avengers and Spider-Man books. So, without any further delay, let's get started. So, this is my first book. This is my latest book which I have bought from CP. And the price of this book is $5.95. And the most surprising thing of this book is the stickers. So, in this book have over 500 stickers. Captain Marvel, these are for Avengers pose, and this is a fact challenge. This is my next Spider-Man book. This is same to same like Avenger, but this is the Spider-Man one. This one also has many stickers, but I have taken off some stickers. These two books are of activity, ultimate activity collection. There is another book of Spider-Man. I don't know the cost of this book. It also has so many stickers, and I have taken off some stickers from this one too. These are the activities. This is my Avengers Endgame book. The cover has turned off. These are the activities. These are stickers. So many stickers. This is my another book which I have bought from Hamleys. The cloth has been rubbed off. Lots and lots of stickers, and I have only taken off 2-3 stickers. And if you are thinking that why I don't have tell the cost of this book, so I want to tell that I have taken off the back cover. And my last book is this. This is so thin book. This is of rupees 50, but I got it from for rupees 25. But the real cost. This is a coloring book. We have to copy this picture and color this one. Means copy and color. So guys, these are my some of the books that I have, and I will also make part 2 in my another future videos. But for now, bye bye. See you soon.